husband material, please now. So you know how to beg.
Who opened this gate?
I opened fresh water last week and I asked you for your phone number. Did you give me? That boyfriend, you did not know that water will finish.
What's going on here? What's going on here?
For landlord, she said she wanted to fetch water, and I told her that in our compound we don't used to allow strangers fetch water.
Mm-hmm. So that is all you told her.
That's the only thing I told her.
Oh, you did not tell her you want to clear your phone number. Why? What's material? What's material? People like you are the people killing this country. No wonder. Thank God next year we are voting bad leadership out, putting people that we know that can do the job. Don't worry, I'm the landlord of this compound. I own the compound. Oh, sis. What's your name?
Tuffy.
Well done. This guy, put your phone number here.
Hey!
No, it's not like I'm asking for a phone number. It's just, when you want to come out, I will flash you now. You give me my number. When you want to come out, fetch water, call me so that you can't go.
This man!
No idiot will lock the gate and tell you not to enter because they want to collect phone number. I will open the gate for you. Come inside, come and fetch water. Go.
For you, soon as I am. Come, let's fetch you.
What be this? Jesus Christ.
Son of I am. Bring, come and fetch now. Landlord, can I open the gate?
Open the gate for anyone.
For water.
Not be juju be that.
Yeah.
Not my thing here.
Sorry, oh.
Drum!
No, Shabi, you are good Samaritan.
Drum!
You are good Samaritan.
Drum!
You will finish all the water.
Drum! Hey! Ukuwanya, raputam.